Hi guys, it's me again. We are on a third episode of the Career Legacy Challenge. If you don't know me, I am Reezy Bake Oven. The goal for today's stream is to try and make some money, get our skills up, because we really want to be able to expand this event center. I really want to start decorating it, getting it a lot bigger. I know right now we're kind of cluttered in there because we didn't really have that much money. But as soon as we do, we're going to start getting it rolling. If you guys have any ideas that you would like to see in the challenge, let me know. We're definitely going to be looking at Carson. We need to get that relationship up. We have a lot going on. I appreciate everybody who's following this journey with us, and stay tuned for more. Also, as a reminder, on my stream account, on, you know, that other streaming platform, I am doing the 100 Occult Baby Challenge. So I do need baby mamas and baby daddies. I don't discriminate, whatever you want to do, as long as you're using hashtag Reezy Bake Oven and the gallery, I will be able to find them. If you do happen to make a mama, make sure that she can get others pregnant and she's attracted to both men and women, okay? All right, so let's get into some gameplay. All right, so let's go ahead and get this girl's needs up. It is raining. She is probably not loving her life right now. All right, so let's get some leftovers, and then, I guess, repair that. Let's go, girl. I know you're sad. You're scared. Me too. I don't like the thunder and lightning. Okay, how you doing? Are you okay? She's thinking about plates. No. Oh. I forgot that she's a vegetarian, too. Okay. We have $2. We have 2 simoleons. One, repair it. Let's get that going. You got it. Come on. Shamel. There you go. No. You have to lick handiness. Sorry. No can do. Okay. Let's get that sleep band. We're definitely going to be extending this into more than one room. Get our surgery thing together. Jay Huntington III. Kira, thanks for suggesting I hang out with Yasmin Tinker. We had a spectacular time. No problem. God, the lightning was loud. Alright, so she's gonna wake up. Use her bathroom, get more salad, cook a healthy meal, but we don't have money, so we're just gonna get leftovers. We're gonna have to transfer some money to our house. Let's give us 200. Okay. It's only 9 o'clock at night. Oh my god, where did the time go? It's Thursday already.
Oh,
she's still sad.
Papa. Oh.
The boo-boo lip. I love it. She needs to talk and have some fun. How about you have a nice add to your Simstagram story? We want to keep that up. And go ahead, call the sadness hotline.
For Sublurf, Sugar, Steva Payune, Dimba.
Just don't kill yourself, girl.
From Boy, Oop, Ookinik, Turk.
You're gonna call. Let's have a video call with Enzo. His name is not Carson, it's Enzo. So. What? I'm sleeping. Call later. Well, you know, I'm not. So I'm gonna go ahead and open my store. And we're gonna get changed. Change our little outfit too. Boop. Boop, boop. Come in here. Excuse me. I'm gonna have to give her an inspirational speech.
Wasabus, Danka. Funichi Parsife Froben.
Yeah, Froben.
Sheben Yabans, Old Hab. Lefinaj Lamina.
Something's wrong with my little boy Joey. Won't you help him? No problem. We're scared. Okay. Oh, he's already calm. Let's go ahead and take his temperature. Then do a nice skin and fur inspection. Listen to his heart. Eureka. Let's go ahead. Oh, he needs surgery. Right to surgery. Go ahead in there, boy. He's a tum tuck. Look how serious she is. She's concentrating. Turned your dog into a statue. You know, we really do need to get a better surgical station. Oh, Enzo's here. Let's go greet our patient. How are you doing? We'll take care of Rocco. No problem. She's like, yep. No problem.
Yaba sunny.
Okay, that didn't do nothing for us. Listen to his heart. There you go.
Ooh.
Soothe him.
Chinoy. Figamoy Gowden. Jumpa.
It's okay, Rocco. There we go. Alright. Give him a nice shot.
Niva Hana Umbra.
Here we go. We are level 9. Of the veterinary skill, we're killing
him. Happy Ekaboo, Aloate.
Kappa Moi Zirkel? Philpin.
Okay, let's greet this patient. My dog Sansa has been doing well, but it's time for her checkup. So, she doesn't really need anything done. No prob. Well, she looks pretty pissed. Okay. Take her temperature. Whoa. Naranka, she just needs a preventative shot. Why are you getting all pissy at me? Treat that patient. Yes, we'll take care of your cat right now for you, sir. You didn't even wait that long. You need to take a chill. Take a chill pill, bruh. Okay. Really? We're gonna go ahead and we need to clean this place up. Come on. Come on. Naranka! Oh boy. You have to have surgery, so sorry, sir. Your cat is in danger. I'm telling you right now, your cat is in danger. Pretty sure this machine does not work that well.
Naba Flarzo. Simona Sarah.
Oh my god, you need to calm down, bro. Yeah, I'll treat your cat right now, but you gotta stop acting a fool. Where's your cat? Let's go. Your cat's not even here, sir. Sir? Hello? Sir. Sir, where's your cat? Where's your cat? Is that even the guy? Where the heck is your cat? Yeah, no problem, cat. Can you take your time? Hello? Thanks for showing up in true cat nature whenever you feel like it. This fucking cat. Naranka? Yeah, I'll fix your cat. Alright, he's all fixed up. She's been literally treating the same patient this whole time. We are at a 4 out of 5 stars. Wait. Why am I treating another patient? Oh, I already treated this patient. Let him go. Okay, mop all that up. What is she doing? Okay, I'll close. Ooh, it's still thundering. Just cleaning up my vet office here. No problem. And then I need to mop this up. I hear a cat somewhere in my room. Okay. Okay, well that's all cleaned. You can come and take a shower. Get yourself some food. She's having fun cleaning, which is kind of funny. She enjoys it. Let's invite Carson over as well. I keep calling him Carson and his name's Enzo. Enzo Bigelow. Okay. Is he coming? Where's he at? He's outside, girl. Let's have a deep conversation.
Oh,
how cute are they?
Savrim Lumesh.
Enoplanar.
Tinoba.
Oh, Jarbin Decor.
Benarla.
Droba, Droba, Droba. Sikaniba.
You talk too much. So silly. I just really want to get in bed. How do you like it? Let's ask him about his day.
Also, give him a key.
Serpida.
Hagoin Limla?
Yip, yip, yip. Zagu,
zagu. Hogan. Let's, share health food nut tips. And,
Pishinoy. Drip?
Jabin, Nobi Yurmta, Zimabe, Smeps Wooni, Hinawanu, Muchi Peaches at Peace, We Moan,
Paliva Vipid, Ush, Bomzo,
The Nefario Yamish, Moishi, Fiba Fwabe, Yano Zorkle,
Hold Hands,
Yonimba, Swakfush, Fleem, Arr.
Ask about his woo-hoo interests.
Dabishi Taru.
Nonafej, Yasharu. Pelafoy, Mishka Froms. Tawuni Kanef. Skumba Chu. Prap Delta. Ooh.
Ah.
Share a secret.
Parsicon.
Oh, I can't.
Part two. Harobi Sapino, Chinobs, Balafoy, Smeps Wooney, Hinawanu, Nonafej, Imka Flu.
Alright, I need to go to sleep. Sorry, Brochacho. Here, I think Vanessa Jean is pretty cute. Should I sort of hang out? Go for it, boy. I mean, who doesn't wear their underwear all the time? Yeah, you're really just... a gloomy treat, so she's feeling sad. When you're done that, we're gonna craft some treats and stuff. Let me pause it so it doesn't... a whole bunch of them. Can I put those in there? Thank you. last one. Okay. So we're good. Let's watch TV. Shock. Come on. Eat. Take a pee. Poop. A panic poop. What are we doing here? Clean that shit. Because it's fucking dirty. Okay. Opened for business. It said it was 4 stars. Pet perks. Let's get... have a lot of this stuff. Okay. Let's unlock that. Okay. Take a quick shower. Ooh, a cold shower. Cold. Calm down, killer. Okay. And then greet your patient. Come on. Maybe not. Greet this patient. Yeah, let's go. Are we gonna do this? Thank you. Alright, ooh, Josie's not happy. I don't know why I like when she does that. Alright, Yoranka. Your dog is making a mess in my vet office. These people, I'll tell you what. Are you gonna... a mess. Like, seriously. Don't get mad at me because your dog is doing things all over my office. Oh my god, he's literally all over. Test his ears.
Yoranka!
Have to mop it up. Mop it up! I'm trying to clean up, I'm sorry. Just trying to make it look better in here. It's fine. Oh, Yeah, can you clean up this mess? Thanks for doing that. This is really making me mad.
Nothing now.
I'm working on it. Get the damn cat up on there. Like, seriously.
Boy. Shinoi.
Yeah, I do have a good reputation because I'm a great doctor. This cat. Kick's chart.
Oh. Yoronka!
There we go, Yoronka!
Stubborn!
Move to the surgery table. Why are you in there? I keep hearing noises. Okay. Your cat came out of poodle. There he is. All better. Alright, let's close up shop. There we go. Yeah, I know. Thank you. Alright, we are looking great. However, this is not looking great. Yes, you're tired. I know, dear. I totally meant to sleep, not relax. Hey. Take a shower. Take a poop. Go to the bathroom. Get some leftovers. She's not even that hungry, but we're gonna get it done anyway. Enzo on a date. He actually said yes. Alright, so with Bubbles and Friends. Okay, where do we want to go? Do we want to go to Tarapoza? I know where to go. Let's take a nice day trip to here. What? We can't go anywhere? We can go to the lounge. Let's go to the lounge. Alright. You and Enzo. Embrace. Press his cheek. A heartfelt compliment. Did that say? I thought it said something else.
Mobsy.
Offer him a nice massage. And then sit together. You're gonna sit with me? Okay. Make out. this! Enough! Lou! Can you yell at him? Very cute. Things are heating up. We have to become flirty. Can we become flirty? Can we become flirty? What? There, she's flirty. Give him a passionate kiss. There we go. Does that count?
Oh, sharp now.
Yes, it do. Do an impression.
Bobo, wanna choose? Zorbo.
Tell him a joke.
Ooh, schwabby go.
Oh, we're all ready. Let's.
Let's
make a movie.
You dupes a ween day. Slow griff. Soy griff.
Ooh. Where are we going? Where are they going? Seriously, where are they gonna go? Oh, there's a science fair going on or something. Oh my god. They're on the park bench. In front of the people. In front of the people. Oh my god. We're just gonna take a look around. Just pretending like these things aren't happening. Look at the science fair. We're totally bringing my children here when I have them. Lifestyle gain. Yes. It's good to hear your voice, Carrie. I wanted to ask you if I should get to know Jesminder Benhida a little better. Go for it. They're still going. All right. We're done here. Alright.
Steve Charso Denoy.
Piguna.
Plagisi.
Oh, Pim.
Just to make sure. Okay, good. We're good. So, what do we got here?
Dirty Gribbit?
Water food. What do we got? Get a matcha. There you go. Sit down with some friends. How's everybody doing today? Howdy introduction. Howdy introduction. Howdy introduction. Getting to know more people. Okay.
Oh,
Alright, so now let's go somewhere. Let's go to the beach if we can. Stop talking. I like to hang out at the beach. Just think it's beautiful there. It's also late, so I might not be able to do what I want to do, which is tan. I like when she gets tan. I'm supposed to be working on things, but I'll get there. Alright, it's raining, so we're just going to go ahead back to the vet clinic. That did not work out as planned. Okay, so now let's head back here and work on some treats. It's probably going to be building a vet clinic. Expanding the vet clinic. Okay, let's make some more. I don't have money. We have 3 left. Alright, I'm going to open. No. Let's do a little expanding right now. I know this is gonna mess up my roofs and stuff, but that's okay. So let's move this back. Okay. And let's go like this. Window there. Do that. I mean, I can still keep that like that. And then I'm gonna delete the light and then get them back. One here and one here. Okay. I probably should have put them on before I started, but whatever. Alright, so we are going to expand the waiting room a little bit. And then, where's our doors? I want to do how do I want to do this? Maybe like that. Have one there, and then and some doors. Actually, sell that. Put this in here. Yeah, like that. I'm gonna turn it off while I'm doing these. Okay. Just to make sure I'm putting it in a good spot. And then this'll go to the other. I should totally have a hallway, but I don't. And then to the surgery room, back here. Okay. So, if this, I totally thought that was gonna fit. Okay. That can go there. can stay. Oh. Why isn't this... Seriously? It's because the door... I mean... matter though? It's not really that much in the room. I mean, in the way. Okay. Put it like that. And then I could make it bigger. I know what I'm gonna do. Forgive me for being undecided about things, because I'm the worst. Because I'm gonna make a hallway. I'm gonna make a hallway. That's gonna go from here like that. And then I know it doesn't seem like it makes sense right now, but it's going to. And then, okay. Take this, put here. Is it just a single? That's a double. I need a single. Two tile, one tile. Alright. Ugh, I totally wish it was like that, but I'm gonna extend it. That for now. Okay. That's a big exam room compared to this, but I mean, I'm gonna have a door. I don't even know why that was like that. That's fine. For now. For now. Okay, I wanted to do that. And now that this doesn't... Don't look as big now. We're gonna see if that works, though. And then I need a door... That's not the door I wanted. Where is it? Mm. What's the difference? Can I get a flat one? White. Oh. I can't. That's not what I want. Okay. Forget about it. I just want a plain glass door, please. Here it is. One in here. And then one in this exam room. Okay, now, it needs three. I wonder if I can, oh, that would have been perfect. It does seem like a tight fit. I'm gonna make it. This room keeps getting bigger and bigger. I don't know why it needs room, but it does. And it's stupid. Okay. And then I'll leave that to that. We still have lots of money, so I'm gonna go ahead and I can probably put this in here now. Yeah. Alright. Let's get this waiting room looking better. Comfort. That surfaces. Comfort. Let's get a nice little waiting couch. And then we can get a little end table. Put on the side of it. And some magazines. Change the wallpaper too. That's gray. Neutrals, oranges, reds. Kind of like that. Better. And then that. Okay. I think I like the light colored wood against it instead of white. I'll leave that white though. Okay. What is that even lit up? Like, what color is that? It's just the way the room is. Let me see the other ones, what they look like. It's changing the top. Whatever. Okay, put it here. That's fine. And then, I do think there should be two lights in here, though. Alright, and then, let's get... vet clinic items. That here. A dog bath? We don't need it. We don't need it right now. Tell me now. That's adorable. Right, where do I actually want to put that though? Okay, let's put that here. We're gonna have like, oh man, I really like this. Oh, it fits right there. Mooter. I'm gonna put it there. It's fine. Oh, they have a dog one too? Alright, we're gonna have one in each room. What? Okay. We're actually gonna do like a dog room and a cat theme room. Not that that's actually how they're going to be used, but, you know. I think it'll be cute. Oh, I can't. That sucks. Hello? Oh, I'm gonna put them on the ground. That's where they should go. In the hallway. Where's the other one? Because you'll never see them up here. We're just gonna delete that. There. That's cute. Oh my god. Can I do anything? Okay. They're just kind of there. Okay. Little vet sign. Put that there for now. I'll fix it later, just like the roof that I know needs to be fixed. Alright, so that's all the decor that you're giving me? That's not gonna work for me. Didn't I put it back on? Apparently I didn't. So I'm just gonna kind of like stick some things in places. This is a dog room. And And the little cat. I wonder if that would fit, like, perfectly. It does. Boom. Did this fit? Perfect. You may not agree with it, but I do. Okay. Okay, so this is why I say these things take forever, because I literally take forever to do things. So I'm gonna just get some plants, and I have a lot of them, just to put in places so that people aren't mad. That it's not well, you know, decorated and all. That's a shelf kind of guy. So is that. Everything I touch is a shelf kind of guy. I don't agree with that. Feel like I know I need a lot more stuff, but I kind of have to hold off on a lot. Little chair for the person waiting for their pet. That kind of doesn't match, though. It's fine, I'll use the white and yellow. Okay, and then in here, this is going to be like a bigger couch. I'm gonna give them this. And then I use a lot of plants, if you haven't noticed. I could have gotten a little bit bigger of a plant. Like that big boy. That's too big. Too big. There we go. Something like that. That's okay in here for now. Yeah, I'll leave that in there, and then I'll probably do like little trays and things, because I know that they have stuff for the vet clinic. Like this. So I'll probably have that in here too. Is that the right way?
No.
Just like that. I could have put it in the corner though. Hello. Hello. Oh my god. What are we doing? That was weird. I feel like I should be able to do this. And then... Yes, Lewis. Okay. And then I'll get some decorations going on that. This one. Be able to have as much in this room. Actually, I can put it right here. This one's gonna have a smaller one. Like that. Much of these. Okay, so that is all I'm gonna do for today. I will definitely get some more decorations in here. What is this? That's a cat tree. That's goals. Okay. These things are... Okay. I need to focus because I'm getting way distracted. Alright, yeah, we're gonna, pick up on this at a different time. We have our little... I think we did pretty good so far. I will definitely get more... Oh, I totally forgot about the roof. I'll worry about the roof in a minute. I can't stand that. Let's fix the roof real quick. Let's move that. Move it. That matches real good. And fix this. Okay. I think we did pretty good on this stream. We did get a lot done. We will do more on the next stream. Give me 1 second. Okay. Anyway, ignore the light in the background. Child came in here. But I appreciate everybody who came out. Make sure you stay tuned next week for the next episode where we'll make a little bit more money since I just spent a lot of it, and we'll try and get this place a little bit more done up. There's a lot of things that I really want to get in here. You know, we still have to get married, have a kid. We got a lot going on. We got our first little woohoo section going on. How to avoid that one because it was a little too much. But I appreciate everybody coming out. If you would like to see more, make sure you do hit the follow or subscribe button. I appreciate everybody. Again, head on over to my TWITCH channel. Again, hashtag Rizzy Cole if you want to make me a baby mama or a baby daddy. Thank you.